Finally, I was down in Argos today for our I Love to Read series. Also caught up with the girls' basketball team, which is making history in the playoffs. Argos won a thriller of a sectional championship on Saturday, just the second sectional in program history. And the Dragons have an entire community behind them as they head into regionals.
It was super exciting. We knew like the last sectional title hadn't been for 10 years. So, and we knew we had a really good chance like going into the summer.
You can see it on everyone's faces. You can hear it from all your teachers in this school. It's exciting for the whole community. They support us and they know how much work we put in, and it's great to win for them.
It's been a great run so far. They will face Bethany in the regional on Saturday.
We're gonna win. Don't wanna be a loser, gonna win. 'Cause winning really is the only thing. Get out of the way, we're coming in. If you wanna fight, you step inside the ring. Does anybody wanna take a swing? It's gotta be all or nothing. Oh, we're gonna be the champions. Hey, we're going all the way, we're gonna win, win. We're gonna win. Forget about a draw, we're gonna score. And then we're gonna get a few more.
stand, yeah.
It's the light, it's the high, it's the roar of a crowd on a Friday night, and everybody's screaming out, yeah, 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 and everybody's singing out, yeah, yeah, yeah. Get on your feet if it feels good, it feels right, 'cause we're all
country roads, old theater marquee signs, parking lots, and billboards flying by, Spanish moss, little hick town squares, wild roses on a riverbank. Girl, it's almost like you're there on every mile of memory, every song, another scene from some old movie going back.
Argos!
Thank you.
Your head coach, Jerry Grade 10. J.D. Coach, Kelsey Hollibaugh. Athletic Director, John Alcorn. Principal, Nicholas Bennett. And now the presentation of the runner-up trophy and game ball to your 2016 Class 1A state runner-up, Argos Dragons.
No!